What's up, you guys? My name is Mary. I'm with High Priestess Intuition. Welcome my current subscribers and welcome newbies. If you guys are new to my channel and you enjoy my content, you can smash the sub button to be notified for future readings. This is a free general collective reading, capsule side to everybody in between. Don't forget the basics. Time is fluid. Energy is fluid. If it doesn't apply, let it fly. Everyone has free will. Only take the messages that resonate with you. I got a couple channel messages in, but I'm going to do separate readings because they're unrelated. Or I feel they're unrelated, so sounds like they are. So you plug it in how it resonates, but I'm going to do this reading for this channel message and then do another reading. So it's a free general collective reading, so it's very important to only take the messages that resonate and leave the rest. I love you guys so much from the bottom of my heart chakra. I appreciate all the likes, subscribes, shares, and donations to the channel. If you'd like to donate, it's HyperSister05. The link's in the description box below. PayPal only, no Cash App, no Venmo, single mom, two kids, so it really helps, just saying. Love you guys so much. Okay, so the channel message I received was, a position of high authority is about to get wind of two separate people's social media, very public social media platforms. They're going to view and they're going to get huge, huge, huge wake-up calls, huge. They're going to create many series of chain events. They know a huge theft has occurred. So you plug it in how it resonates. However that resonates for you. You might be the position of high authority, or you might be communicating to the position of high authority about these two people's public platforms. They're very public platforms. So, you know, like this is a public platform on YouTube. It could be any public platform. It could be YouTube, Twitter, Insta, Facebook, some other kind of public platform, whatever. It's some kind of social media public platform. I'll tell you that. It's two different people's social media platforms. It could be masculine or femme peoples that this, maybe it's you about to deliver it to this person, a high authority, their public platforms, but it's two different people's public platforms. In the universe. So I feel you, it could be you about to deliver this communication to the position of high authority of these two people's public platforms, or you could be the position of authority that's about to view into these two people's public platforms, or you could be the two people's public platforms that are being viewed. However this resonates in one's life, there's millions, billions of people in the universe, so you have to plug yourself in the story however you resonate, or you could be somebody that knows the two people's public platforms, the position of authority, or the person about to communicate to the position of authority. However that resonates in one's life, you have to plug yourself in the story wherever you resonate, if you do resonate. But I heard once this position of authority views both of these public social media platforms, they're going to realize there was a huge theft, and basically they're going to create tower moments for people. So now a tower moment is a life-altering event that affects the course of one's life. Some people get on here and I'm not bashing any readers by any stretch, but some people get on here and portray the tower moment as being all negative. It's not all negative, and it's just not. It can be positive. It can be a positive life-altering event in one's life, or it can be a negative one. It really all depends on what side of karma you're on, to be honest with you. And are you manifesting with truth, honesty, and clarity, or are you not? And that's just the truth. So, I just want to make that clear on the tower moment, because I don't want my viewers to think a tower moment is always a negative thing, because it's not. It can be a positive, wonderful thing. It just really all depends on how you grow and manifest. And that's just the truth. Are you on the right side of karma or the bad side of karma? And that's the truth. Okay? All right. So, two people, public social media platforms, position of high authority, person about to communicate to position of authority. That's where we're at right now. So you plugging in how it resonates. Spirit messages you have for the collective. By the way, we're almost to 10,600 people on the platform. Not quite, but we're getting there. Thanks for all the love and support to the channel. You guys are just the best. Spirit messages you have for the collective. Copyright infringement. Soon, through these series of chain of events, the person that was stole from will get communication. Cease and desist. Ooh, I heard copy. Oh my God, this is serious. Copyright infringement. through many series of chain events, the person that was stole from will get communication, and then I heard cease and desist. So cease and desist is like cease and desist letter is what I'm presuming. Somebody's infringing upon somebody's copyrighted material. Now, copyrighted material can be several things. It can be several things. It can be tarot readings, because many readers